Derek and I have always been huge Supercross fans. That pretty much sparked our career and what we wanted to do.
Basically, I just got into riding from, you know, just riding BMX and just watching dirt bikes on the old dirt bike movies and just started doing it on a quad and then just took it from there. Come on, baby.
Check the train, please.
Roll the train, roll the train.
Copy that.
Sorry, I'm going to feel.